Hello everyone, welcome back to BrotherGamers. We're here playing Station 2. You might notice we're not wearing the usual stuff. Because today, or at least for the beginning of this video, we're doing a fan request. Well, I would like to call it a fan request, but it's
A
probably
few
just a viewer
requests.
request. Someone asked us to do a fight club, and they've ruined it us twice in two videos to do it. So, why not? Why not? Why not?
MMA fight as well.
Also asked us to do MMA. This is as close as we can fucking get because half of the shit for MMA isn't actually even in this game. And if it is and I'm completely wrong, then well. Sorry. This is as close as we could get with about like 15 minutes of us driving around from shop to shop. But yeah, let's get started, shall we? Level one.
You just go straight to level 6.
Three,
Ding ding.
two, one.
Yeah, whatever.
Let's do this. This is gonna get boring fast for me, and if it does, I'm gonna switch to Sean. So,
Really?
yeah, you can play if it gets boring.
By the way, I know the first guy you knocked on the ground, did you see him slide?
Yeah, they all slide around. I don't know why this is legal, but let's pretend it is.
You can finish that guy, you can finish
Oh,
that guy.
yeah.
What's up?
My fuck up. Pissing me off. Oh, double kick out.
Oh, they could do doubles though.
There's gonna be a lot of this, so there's gonna be a lot of me mashing the button.
And that repetitive bullshit as well.
Oh, he's got poise. Quick, run.
He's got poise, it's not Dark Souls.
He does have poise now when he picks that up. Nah.
Yeah, exactly. I said before, this is stupid doing the same animations. This suit that had like three.
Michael Jackson,
boy. They do that by himself.
It does it by itself, it does a random taunt at the end. Right. So that is round one.
Of course, that'd be Michael Jackson as well.
Now there should be three of them. Well, no, it's a two again. Three. Yeah, I think it's just slightly better level two.
What, more health?
No, just slightly better. I'm just gonna group them up. Ooh, combos. Oh shit.
No!
Combos! Probably should have changed our fighting style specifically for this.
Oh, never mind.
Ah, fuck it. It cost too much money. By that, I mean it costs basically nothing. Fuck it. See, point. Just beat the living shit out of them, boys.
Can you actually like, finish not finishing them off to win? Or do you have to finish them off?
You have to finish them off.
Oh. But you could just get them to their health.
Come on, swing. There we go. Why the fuck is does that actually work? It's my problem.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yay! What the fuck? Oh, the Fight Club is so weird.
The taunts are weird, yeah.
If this is the easiest way to grind respect points, though. Like,
you did
you
this
start,
immediately at the start
of
the game.
I did this at the start of the game, yeah. This is the easiest way to do it.
Oh, he's taunting you.
They all taunt you at the start. And then you just run circles around them because you're using same ball.
And there's nothing they can do about it.
There's nothing they can do about it. No.
You had poise there.
Poise, more poise. Oh, I broke it.
Oh, I think we could just keep doing that.
Let's rumble. Jeez. Ah. Nope. Ah. Welcome to the town
of ass beating. Population. Yo, why are they gang up on you for?
Because they just do. That's how it works.
Get into quick.
There's gonna be a lot of that, because I'm pretty sure it's gonna be picked up on the audio.
Yeah, so we can hear a splash, smashing the button away. So we can hear that. There's nothing we can do about that.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it is poised you.
Poised me with a strong back.
Oh.
Excuse me while I don't worry about that.
What the fuck was that? What was that?
Don't worry about that. I just killed three men. I love how this is like...
That's using bolts.
Is it? No, it's not.
Kind of thing, yeah, he does that. It might be a bit different to that, but...
It's been a while since I've seen using bolts. What does he fucking do anymore?
He's quit racing, yeah. I think, now. I think he retired a few years ago.
Why are we talking about Usain Bolt in a fight?
Because we kind of are Usain Bolt. Yeah, what I've got is, they do the same combo, you know what I mean? They show variety like that.
It's like fourth combo attacks.
Yeah, well, I'm talking about the takedowns as well. When you go to, finish them off, they do the same thing.
There's two of them.
But you always get the same one, though.
There's, like, there's
oh
that
my
one.
God, did it again!
That's the other one.
Yeah, but that's fucking up for that one.
It, well, that's because it's like...
What the?
Oh. It gets harder later on. Oh. Okay, well, I was blocking it. And now I just killed him. He knocked his friend over.
You just broke the chair.
Forward. And now I just hit R2 a bunch. Dark Souls PvP experience. Fuck, you poised through that. Yeah.
What are you talking about poised through this video?
Because that's what they're doing. When you hit them, they keep moving. What other words there to describe it?
Poised.
What other words there to describe it? Be honest.
No.
Exactly.
That happened 3 times now, is it?
And we're done.
Why if we don't spam the button, will they get back up?
They are, yeah, they push. They, I think they like headbutt you or something, and you get off. $1,000 for that?
Not a lot.
Not a lot.
They're gonna spam you again.
Everyone just taunts at the start of the match.
That guy's actually fighting someone else. Nice.
Yeah, they start fighting each other.
Which is not fair.
Because 5v1 is not going to be fun.
Yo, I like at the start where they actually all ran over to you for a second.
Yeah. This dude has some serious points. Did you see that?
Yeah.
He's gonna humble the shit out of everyone.
Yo, if Johnny Gat was here.
Johnny Gat was here, then he just put out a camera. You wouldn't even care that this is a fight.
And he'll win.
And he'll win. He'll still win, because he'll make the first the announcer say that he won.
Yeah.
You also get stuck in this room sometimes. Like, he won't be able to move.
Why?
Or they'll gang on you now. I don't know, it's just like you'll get stuck on someone or an object, and you just stand there and you try to run. Oh.
Are you killing them?
Yes.
Well, you're supposed to kill them.
I guess. Because it, well, this is like an illegal fight club, so of course we're killing them. It's like, you remember GTA 4's Fight Club? It was in the Ballad of Gay Tony, you know?
Yeah, I played that for a few minutes, but nothing major.
Well, basically it was a Fight Club in it, and you could, like, fucking kill people. So it was, and it was completely fun. Dead.
One more round off this.
Nuda!
That got your leg there.
Come here. You don't escape me.
Is it you or is it not many white people?
Why? What? I think you're thinking too far into this, mate.
Nah, what I'm saying is white. No racism involved, but like.
The white guy right there.
Alright, there's about one person.
Well, which randomly generated, you know that.
Yeah, well, what I'm saying is, I can't see many of white
Someone's
people.
Someone's getting triggered.
I can't see many. Thank you for doing this.
Alright, look, there's even an Asian guy, right? Calm your fucking ass.
Fucking Asian,
man. I can't actually remember seeing an Asian guy. I don't remember seeing an Asian guy. I just remember seeing black and white people. They never saw an Asian guy. And he's also just swinging wildly. It would be even more fucked up if he was using the Ronin fighting style. You don't remember the Ronin fighting style, do you?
No.
I have to show it to you. It's like, if they gave it to an Asian guy, it'd be fucking...
What's that? You're not even blocking, you're just spamming.
Just spamming L2, mate. It swings so fast it doesn't even...
Don't they finish them off?
No, they don't. They only come after people signing up.
Wow. Do you know that's good or nah?
Meh.
It's so bad.
Just gonna, you know? And he's gonna cheer me on as I do it. Wasn't gonna play. Thank you.
Back. Why is he cheering you on?
Because they want you to do it.
Now you're down.
Got cheering me in the background. Alright, now back to beating each other up. Oh no, it's so weird that.
Oh my god. These two are basically part of a gang or something.
Yeah, they all have wearing the same shirt.
They're all part of the same gang.
We got cheating in the tournament, people.
What's he doing? Like, you did see it, right? But there's a second guy who was trying to kick you, and it was so far away, it was doing these combos.
They do that, they swing early sometimes.
He was doing those combos, man. Like, what?
He thinks he's all that. This is the new Jackie Chan. Oh, it changed the button for me.
These are part of a same gang though.
They're cheating. Just give up. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do, game. And I'm fucking combo. I can't do anything about that. You just have to wait until you can actually stand up. That's what you want to avoid.
Wait, stop you.
Yeah.
Can I just keep doing that to you?
Yeah.
In this area, it's kind of a bit fucked sometimes when you go to drown.
Yeah.
When you go to strangle them.
Okay. So you should be done that.
Oh, it points for that.
There you go. I'm just gonna throw it out because fuck him.
You're fishing with the bin.
You want to just keep beating him up. There you go.
That fish with the bin. Put his head in the bin or some shit. Yeah, yeah, what? Yeah, we got over with.
There you go. Request fulfilled. I need to say hi. Yeah. Oh, you're fucking joking. There we go. Okay, now we gotta go all the way back to the same
place. The worst thing that could happen if this isn't MMA fighter thing.
Yes.
The guy said it's not fine. MMA fighter. That I'd be like, shit.
So now we're gonna head to our safe house, get our clothes back, and we'll meet you guys.
See you in a bit.
Holy shit. Oh,
ah! You can't get in it, you can't get in it. Okay, try it again. You fixed it.
Anyway, we'll see you later. We get distracted. Right.
Mission 1.
We're going to probably do only like 2 missions in this
world. Yeah, probably. Because we did MMA for 30 minutes. Chill, bait.
You know what that's supposed to
be. Oh, this is pretty charged. Oh, I can't take out, was it? It's going to stop the cutscene. Previously thought open shut case turned into a fierce legal battle as several high power attorneys fought tooth and nail for their client's freedom. Curious about the court proceedings, I spoke to Chief of Police, Troy Bradshaw. My personal opinion on the trial doesn't really matter. They were found innocent by a jury of their peers. So you think they were guilty? I'm sorry, Jane. Listen, I have to get back to work. Hey, why don't you try talking to Dane Vogel? Mr. Vogel, what's Altor's interest in the trial? Altor has no interest in the trial other than to see criminals get put behind bars. So there is no truth to the speculation that the Brotherhood's lawyers are in Altor's pocket? Jane, we've donated millions of dollars to the Stillwater PD, as well as rebuilt the shattered community of Saints Row. I understand that everyone likes to pick on the big corporations, but this latest groundless attack on Altor's integrity is just ridiculous. Behind me, the men and women
are I would have stopped the second he started fucking walking over. Now he's dead. He's like, fuck. Do it again. I will need to do it again. That would have been amazing. I forgot that he does that.
He's trying to clear his...
As soon as you see a card, it says prison bus. So you're like...
No, not just that, but it says before they're released or something. Oh, are you actually on a timer or something? Yeah,
1 mile per hour.
Do you know how much heat you're going to get on as soon as you start firing?
Yeah.
Exactly. Could you just get out and use a rocket launcher?
Oh, okay. At least I didn't buy ammo for it.
By the way, oh, thank you, but if I put a siren on, I just turned it off again.
I think this is too far away. Oh, that's one down. So, you know why we're blowing these up, right?
Yeah, to kill the criminals.
No, because remember last time, the dude got the Ultra dude to release the prisoners?
Yeah.
He's the Brotherhood.
Yeah, we're trying to fuck him up.
So, we're basically killing Brotherhood.
Yeah. Basically, right, guess what the cop just said? He said, this is your last warning. I didn't hear no warning before.
I'm shooting at your bus. I've blown up one of your buses with my machine gun, and you're giving me a warning right now. I've killed, like, 20 people in one or two buses.
By the way, if you start shooting up shit to what happens, what would be called in?
Yeah.
Like, they would just fucking, like, go around with LAPD.
There'd be helicopters.
And what's amazing is that you only got 2 stars. I'd say at least a 5-star thing right now.
Oh, it's close.
Well, you got 1 star in gang, so.
There you are. Ah,
that's
a good
one. Hey, yeah, thanks for that. Oh.
No, you pushed me into it.
You survived. That's the main thing. Brotherhood by boat. You gotta find a way to stop them
before they reach the mainland. Don't worry, those bitches will never make it ashore.
Right, filters at the prison boats. What says is that you actually survived that little explosion.
Hmm?
It's hilarious that you actually survived the explosion even though you were right up the arse.
Oh god, I can't stop.
Get out of the car, get out of the car. Can you?
No, because he was constantly pushing.
They can't do nothing while you're in the boat.
Quickly!
What if you missed the jump? Oh, no. That's how
I half expected that.
Oh, I laughed if you missed the jump. Yeah, after you said that. Prison boat's destroyed.
This is where I test my accuracy and I fucking fail.
Please, I'm not doing this mission. I'm no good at shooting, flying a boat or car.
It's not that hard, it's just a lead. You have to make yourself go so fast that you don't stop when you let go.
Guess so.
Where the fuck are the boats?
They're miles out.
Where are they? Ah, okay. They're all looking.
Oh. Do you just fuck up it?
Thank you, Dave.
What happens if you get stuck?
You're fucked. That's all I'm saying. If you get stuck. The speed boost whenever I go high in the air is hilarious, by the way.
Too much.
Look at that.
There's too much.
Speed boost.
Oh, there's a helicopter.
I don't give a shit about that. That's quite awful. I'm gonna use my left hand to aim.
In the boat, it's probably harder to aim, right?
Yeah. Oh, shit, he's blown up. I didn't even tell he was on smoke.
Can I say that, right? Would that be possible to blow it up from the SMG within seconds like that with that big boat?
That's dead.
Is it? Oh yeah. There you see it blow up. Why are they still coming towards us? Why?
They have a lot less HP than us.
That's it, alright? If you saw a gunman,
standing
your boat, why would you fucking go towards it? I would swerve immediately.
That was piss easy. I just stood completely still and they drove towards me.
Stupid.
Hey look, your plan failed.
Within seconds.
Mr. Vogel, Mr. See you.
Thanks for the heads up, Jamie. Is there something I can help you with?
They hit my boys when they were on the prison bus.
Between your girlfriend and your gang, I'd say you're a magnet for tragedy, Maero.
You think this is fucking funny?
No. But I do think it's your problem.
My problems are your problems. Or do you need some fresh air to remind you?
No. See, my problem is that a sideshow freak is messing up my paperwork. Your problem is that there's a group of security guards with assault rifles pointed at your back.
Your security guards look more like a private army.
Call them whatever you want. The point is, they have big guns. I'm sorry you couldn't protect your friends. I really am, but old Tor's done doing you favors. Come back here again, and I'll have you shot on sight.
Go fuck yourself, Vogel.
I've enjoyed our time together, too, but I think it's time to move on. Gentlemen, could you please show our guest out? And Maero, don't worry about your little shipment. Old Tor has already appropriated it.
What did you say?
Old Tor Security is taking control of the boat carrying your goods. It only seemed fair that we get compensated for letting your boys out of jail. You can go now.
That boat is never gonna make it to shore.
Goodbye, Maero.
I thought he was gonna try something there. I was waiting for him to do something. Three inmates wish they'd stay in jail.
The good thing about that scene is it shows that, like, he's not doing the typical shit where a posh dude gets manipulated.
Yeah.
The dude literally just says fuck off to him, basically.
Right.
That's the end of that.
Got one more mission.
What, one more?
Yeah, may as well. We did that MMA fight stuff.
Alright. One more. See you there.
Right, next mission. Final mission of the episode.
There they go. What is it?
The enemy of my enemy. It's a friend.
No, it's my enemy.
No, I picked this place so we could play this stupid game. This gang shit's got you a little stressed out. You need to relax.
By playing skee ball.
Oh, yeah.
You know, most people just smoke pot.
Right. And then they go play skee ball.
Fuck it. So you hit the docks like I asked?
Wait, what?
After the feed dogs concert, I called you to look into the docks and you said...
Look, I gotta be honest. I was really stoned.
You've gotta be kidding.
Yeah, I totally am. One of the dock workers just called and said this big guy with tattoos and a scarred face.
He just got overhanded.
Why would Maero need to ask about the time of his own shipment?
I don't know. Maybe it got delayed.
And you're sure this big guy with tattoos is Maero, not just some biker guy?
I'd bet my life on it.
Deal.
Wait, hold up. What do you mean, deal?
Steve was questioning what he's doing. He was like... He started doing it normally, and then when it started getting stressful, you started.
Sup?
Okay, I just got some more info on Maero's shipment.
I'm listening.
Maero's bought enough guns to take over.
Good thing. Good thing. Good thing. Good thing. Good thing. Good thing. Good thing.
Good thing. Good thing. Good thing. Good Shandy, fill me in.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't get in this car.
Man, quit trying to take Shandy's shine. We're all on the same team. We'll talk about this later.
What do I have to do right now? What's with that bullshit I wasn't listening?
Go to those places.
Yeah, I know that, but what do I have to do when I get there? Yeah, it was so good, because what it was doing was throwing it overhead, but it wasn't even looking where it was going.
You just didn't come.
Like, oh, who's the cops after?
Fucking drops. God damn it! Get off your car! There's someone next to you then.
You can't do fuck all with it.
Because if they get out of their car, you're just gonna try it.
That's the best thing I've seen so far, man. Oh shit, nearly ran over my teammates.
No, Riley, you've done it before.
Did I just take his umbrella? No.
Yeah. Left. You looked right when I said left. In the building.
What building?
The fucking giant building, right there.
Oh yeah, that's weird. Again,
you are the biggest disappointment in the fucking universe. The other side of the building. You're going everywhere but the right way. Keep going.
We're going. Oh, wait, I stand up.
Oh, gains.
Do I have to shoot these guys?
Your fucking guns off. Now go inside.
I want to shoot him.
I know you do. You're not Gat, though, so. You gotta go upstairs, apparently, I guess. Yep, helicopter.
Yeah, you want to go up. But I like that when you go up the airfare, it's instant.
It's just instant. I like Battlefield.
You got a loading screen.
You can remember Battlefield, so there it is.
What my player just said.
Right there. The annoying ass shit where people put C4 on the top.
No, I only did that once. By the way, basically, right, I remember going up to this elevator, like, because these snipers were up there.
You get fucked immediately.
You get fucked.
They are always so, watching that door.
No, not just that, not just that, but they can hear it as well.
They can hear it.
They can hear
up.
It, so they turn. As they turn, they're aiming down their sights. So as soon as that door opens, they start firing at you.
That's why most people just fucking, dive in.
Wait, hang on, yeah, you could push parachute.
Because if you use the elevator, it's basically suicide.
Yeah.
But if you do manage to get in, then you can just fucking wipe everyone out.
We did actually manage to get in second time.
Yeah, but that's the thing. If you do, it's not easy to get in. I can't even tell where the water is. Is the water right there? Or is it, am I just fucking high up? Shit. Oh no, I'm just high up for shit. Where are we? I'm going into the middle of the ocean, right here.
Go, you right.
Oh yeah, this is the ship, man.
Right. Right where the smoke is, dude.
The clouds.
The clouds, then.
That's how high I am. Fucking in the clouds. It really... It looks like I've just been smoking. I'm like, fucking hell.
Just smoking, man.
Been smoking that pot. Look at all those red dots.
Because it's far from here.
No, I don't have a gun on this thing.
Of course you don't. Oh, one star already.
Oh shit, the police are after me. Because... Oh shit.
If I were to take
a
out
pistol! You. Oh shit!
They actually shot you from here.
Oh, it's the AI. Oh no, I'm going down, boys. Oh shit, that guy's an RPG. I just knocked it off of him. He's pointing it.
That's good though, because you knocked it out of his
hand. Oh, okay, okay.
You knocked the RPG out of his hand, that's good.
I saw the RPG.
How many bullets you got off the RPG?
Well, two now.
I want to sneeze, man. Big left side to left.
No. You have to kill them all anyway. Fucking, how many RPGs do you have on this ship?
Right, I don't think it's a good idea to have RPGs on the ship.
Ah, oh, fuck.
There's no RPG guy, apparently. Jay, you still got half health, by the way.
I know, dude.
That's the worst thing about this game, right? Is the RPG bullshit. Do you know that?
Yeah, I'm just...
The cheese is real.
That kill got you 3 stars.
Oh boy.
Where are the cops then, if you get 3 stars?
I don't think
stars?
They all come over. There's no way they can actually even get over.
And then RPG comes across the map. It kills you.
Fucking 6 helicopters crash into the map.
They're up.
Yeah, I know they're up. You've
got 6 people to.
This is fun. I think it's just telling me to go over here. Oh no, there's a guy. Now what?
Go okay, that
I'll
way.
I'll go down.
Yeah.
Why the fuck do I go down? Boats. Fucking hate boats.
Well, because of this mission all real life.
Well.
Oh, man.
Ah! Broke my legs.
Why did you have to go up there just to kill one guy and then you got to go across again?
We had to kill everyone. It just so happened that one guy just got back to the sea. You'd think it'd be real heavily defended. Apparently you didn't notice all the gunfire and explosions on the roof. Of the fucking ship. Or the bow, or whatever you want to call it. Nice shotguns you have there. Oh shit.
Instant cutscene when I killed the last guy! I don't know what happened there, I thought it was fucking fucked. Oh, quick one.
That wasn't even a second, it was just instant.
Oh, AK-47.
What's up?
Are you okay?
I'm fine, what's up?
I was listening in on the police scanner, and the Coast Guard is reporting a lot of Brotherhood are coming towards you.
You sure?
Yep, I think she's pretty sure. Oh, of course.
How convenient.
Oh, I'm fine, Shondi. Suddenly I'm not so worried about the Brotherhood.
But there's a car off the cargo ship. I think you got 4 ammo. But you got 26 on now. You only got 26 fucking RPGs. Like, a bit. How many do you want, man?
No, every time you hit triangle, it gives us one. Did you realise that?
Yeah, helicopters.
Shit. Oh, I'm not hitting that. Fuck that. Oh, shit. You killed yourself!
And your helicopter, wasn't it?
Yeah.
How are you supposed to get off the ship now?
You have to kill everyone. Oh shit.
Look, you want to use the RPG. Wow, that.
Oh,
that frame for a second.
Oh,
that FPS drop.
What's going on?
That FPS drop. See that FPS drop? Of that. Of Chica. No, you fuck.
Oh shit.
You gotta die. Okay, that FPS nearly killed you.
Yeah.
You did it already. Next way on, next way
it's. Yeah, it's like the final mission.
What, Brotherhood?
Yeah.
So we nearly finished with Brotherhood then, is that what you're saying? And now where Gamma is the car after the cargo ship.
Wait for the spawning.
Where'd you see it?
Fucking come on. Oh wait, no.
Or the helicopters or yeah, I can hear them.
This side's the ships. I like the
ships. Ships are easier to hit than the helicopters. Oh, yeah, you got it as well.
Fuck. That's why I don't like dealing with helicopters.
You got RPG. And you decide, you know what? We gotta land on this.
How many ships are down there?
4 or 5.
It's gonna go over here. What the fuck, man?
Wait, what?
I don't know. Don't ask him.
You showed me the face and the fall from the human dying. So what is that?
I didn't say we're done yet.
No shot.
Oh.
Wait.
I was waiting because I didn't know there was an invisible wall there because it was just showing up red.
Let's go around this corner as well.
Oh. Another wave?
One more. I think this will be the last one.
Yeah,
usually,
one more. That's usually works in
you'll go, yeah, you will go down and get RPG ammo. No. You're 13.
Yeah, but we have 26. We're going to use that part.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to that last RPG though. That went off in their faces, but they didn't die. Yo, try to deal with the boats and then the helicopters, just because the helicopters like landing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The helicopters like landing, so if you just stay and try to take out the boats, then the helicopters will try to land.
I'm so scared to shoot from there though, because I feel like I'm going to fucking shoot myself.
Yeah, I know. Shoot now. Go. Oh, could you pull
in? Oh god, lag. Too many fucking things on screen. Much lag. FPS at 2.
This mission ain't built for the game, is it? We did it again, didn't it? Only got one left, that's it.
Killing an army on your own.
Was impossible. What would Johnny Gat do, man? We need him.
Johnny Gat would just
fucking kill him all.
How many fucking helicopters can you bring into one location? How do you even have this many men left, mate?
But there's hovering around.
I'm pretty sure they're just
to your right, to your right, this guy to your right. What's wrong with him? Yo, why are they just hovering?
They just killed them, but the idea here. So they don't think they're gonna fucking leave. There's just one dude up here. Maybe I can just kill all the people. Are we done? Or do I have to actually shoot you all down?
I'm pretty sure you got to shoot them all down. Just go down and get RPGs. You want it? You need to go down and get RPGs. You can take with RPGs. If you stand 5p, you can just take them with them.
Welcome, pal.
Oh, there's no dude over there.
Hello! Right, easy mission. They should go down eventually. Yeah, he's smoking.
What are they doing? This is some stupid ass shit.
Just focusing on one.
That makes sense. Dead.
Next.
All I want is like wave of just to hit into the other one. Yeah. It looks like they've got a pattern as well.
They do, they just go in circles.
I thought they would land. They would try to land. Well,
they did land and drop their units off and now they're just there.
Well, we know we won, but we know we won, now we've got to just take down like three.
At least we have a million shotguns. Might be a bit far away from the shotgun.
No, it's too far away from the shotgun ammo. Is it too far?
It's getting it.
Is it?
God. I'm probably just gonna skip this whole fucking section. There we go.
Probably skip like when the helicopter's in the air, yeah?
Yeah.
To show that the start of it was bullshit and it's like skippable, yeah? So they know why we skipped it, you know what I mean? So they don't know, oh, why do you skip the helicopter?
Look at this one cycle. Look at its cycle. Look how robotic it is. And then it will just go up and back around.
The idea is you should shoot the guy in the face, the pilot.
That's not happening.
Why?
You're robotic.
What, all of them?
Look at it. It's not even turning. It goes up. It just goes up, you know?
Mm.
It's nearly dead.
That's so stupid. Yay!
Wait, it's giving me a sword. Shit, that's fine.
Get closer. Well, they can't shoot at you, so.
Wait, is there a boat down here that's just. Oh. They got fucked.
I didn't know they were down there.
I just saw a red dot over there.
I was gonna take.
Hello, Red Dot.
Where's he come from? I got two helicopters, it looks like. No, where's the other guy? Because there's only one helicopter.
Right.
Dead.
We're gonna pick up ammo before we quit the mission.
What do you mean, like, oh yeah.
If it lets me.
It should do.
Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, because I wanna just, you know. How long is it? Oh shit.
No, just because like this mission is like long.
This has gotta be the final mission.
Yeah, it gotta be.
No fucking way, it's not.
I don't wanna make a video just for like 10 minutes for the final mission.
You know how sad it would be if you started with Brotherhood.
That'd be so long. You can't, can you? Can you?
What?
I thought about, yeah, because it wasn't making the. That usually when they do that, yeah, it's something makes like a sound when you can buy
it. Yeah, it doesn't do that.
But they don't do that, so it looks like you can't buy it or get collected.
So where's the splash report?
Right at the back.
What's that?
Thing?
The bow is the front.
I think so.
The stern.
Just use the RPG.
Oh, to of what it is.
To end my suffering.
Wait, what the? Oh, it's a single fucking demon. What the fuck are you doing out there, man? Oh, okay.
If you couldn't shoot him.
I was like, hey, that would be fucking immortal.
Dude, you have to do it, you have to jump in and kill him.
Yeah.
How the fuck did he get out there?
Just flirt. Oh, better relax.
Weapon shipment hijacked. More than hijacked. You know. Fox Drive. We've got three more hoods.
Three more missions. Which will be the next episode, probably the last episode.
Yeah, probably the last episode will be part 20 as well.
And look how it spawns in. I'm pretty sure this boat exists.
Do you end the video from here?
Yeah, we'll end the video as we fly towards the
water. We've probably got like 3 missions left.
Yep.
That'd be like in 1 episode, right? So the last part will be coming. Ooh, excited. Are you excited?
No.
Oh. You know how it ends, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. So, thank you for watching.
This has been BrotherGamers.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.